Today's practical demonstration is of casting an actual aluminum artifact. So this is a way to end up the class. We're making something physical instead of staring at screens. We have the patterns made, we'll prepare the molds out of sand, and at the end, melt the aluminum and pour it into the mold to make the actual part. The tools that we use in understanding how this casting will solidify, it's a commercial software package to model how the liquid metal flows into the mold. In making this design for this part, I intentionally put in some defects in there. So in this week's calculations, the students have been discovering all the defects of the part and analyze those using actual commercial software. So these are exactly the skills that one would use when you analyze a real casting.
We had this 3D printed polymer part that we used as a prototype. And with this prototype, we made a casting mold out of the sand. We had a thermocouple to check the temperature profile of the metal itself. And we'll probably compare this to our simulation data that we learned in our class. And it was a pretty good experience.